there's no question to me about these young men's ability to overcome adversity. There's not a tougher group. You know, I've asked them to do a lot of really hard things, and they've done them. You have to either you break apart and fracture, or you come together. You can handle adversity and success, you know, equally the same if you have the team that plays together. And then if win, lose, or draw, we talk about what's next.